Okay, I'm going to fight a Tekken god. Plus frames 1, I have no idea where this guy's from, but this is going to be an interesting match. It's been a while since I've played a pole Tekken god. It's going to be very tough.
Round 1. Fight.
Slightly strange Tekken god. I expect a little bit better from a Tekken god, but yeah. Nice. He's a very strange Tekken god though. I mean, I've played Tekken gods before. This is one of the strangest Tekken gods I've ever played. Like, I remember that, I know this guy is fair though, at least he's not cheating. Turns out that my skill level from Tekken gods is not that far away, it seems. It's almost similar, it's just that I get unlucky. Anyway, I should enjoy this, probably play one or two before I should move on to, you know, something I'll enjoy more. Nice.
KO. Round 2. Fight. Round 3. Fight.
What? Block was a little strange. Like he basically blocked me in the middle of his like forward dash, probably very good inputs or something. I don't know.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh. Oh, wow. Lucky guy. Very strange Tekken God, really. How did he get that? He's not ducking at all. Oh, I shouldn't use a high crush really. Damn it. I was going for a down forward two. What? How did his attack come up before mine? Whoa! That recovery. That recovery was amazing. That recovery was seriously amazing. Try to beat him. Oh no, I didn't mean to do the second hit. It was accidental. It was totally accidental. Oh no. How is he getting his attacks before mine?
Round 3. Fight.
At least I will beat him once.
Round one, fight.
Oh no, I shouldn't have... Fight. Actually, he's one of the worst Tekken God Tekken gods that I've ever played. None of the worst. I played Tekken gods who would absolutely annihilate me, and one of the worst. Like, I do not know whether he's playing around or what, but no movement whatsoever. Tekken gods do not. I mean, good ones. I mean, there of course there are shit ones as well, but amazing just how bad this player is. Oh, that lag. The lag is pretty bad. And that was 4-4, but unfortunately the second 4 didn't come out. Get ready for the next battle.
Round 1. Fight. KO. Round 2. Fight. Round 3. Fight. KO.
Mm-hmm. That was a weird one.
Final round. Fight. Yeah.
I'm wondering that how did this like 4 came out come out before my digest. Oh, lucky dude, man. Me, of course.
Round one, fight.
No, man, that was the wrong one. You're kidding me. That was the wrong. It was actually a misinput. Great.
Round three, fight.
No, man, come on. Everything that I'm trying against this guy is not working. For some reason, his inputs are actually faster than mine. I have no idea why. I've got no idea. Like, for some reason, his inputs are faster than mine. I'm pretty sure that I'm inputting the same time, but for some reason, his game is working faster than mine. And this is very weird. I've seen this happen in this, I don't know, but it's bad netcode. I don't know what it is. But I've seen this happen like so many times. Oh, great.
Perfect. Round two. Fight. Round three, fight. Round four, fight.
I was trying to do a get up kick and it turned into, I do not know what it turned into. I've got no idea what it turned into. Why is he rolling? I was trying to do get up kick. Fight. was literally trying to do a get up kick. Seriously, this game really, really, like, it's very stupid sometimes. Like, I was literally trying to do a get up kick and it, Hwoarang rolled. Okay, so we're going to play against the king. It's the third dan, so I'm not sure what I'm supposed to expect, but it'll be a good match because kings are dangerous. They always have a potential. Like, you know, the problem with king players is that they seem that they're not good, but most of them, they know how to play king. They've been playing king since Tekken 3, Tekken 4, so they're formidable. I don't know how tough this one is going to be. I still haven't figured out how to play king properly, which is not a good thing. Okay, let's see what I can do. Actually, I do not know why did the rage shot not come out. sorry. Nice.
KO. Round 3. Fight. Round 1. Fight.
Oh no, how did I get hit by that?
KO.
I pressed 1 plus 2, but I think I was too late.
Round 3. Fight.
Great. Thank you. Fish. I thought I could beat him with the jab. What is that range? Fight. Nice. That was my fault totally. Like kings, I know king. I think I can duck. Like all of his other moves are reactable, so I'll just duck every time he tries to approach. Not sure about that though. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
What the hell?
KO.
I need to play more intelligently. How did I get hit by that? I don't understand, how did I get hit by that? Whoa, that block.
KO. Final round. Fight.
I'm not playing that well. I should be playing better. I'm telling you, kings have got like block was very weird though. There was one during that point of the match, there was this one block which was very strange. It was super strange. I don't even know. He was in minus frame and he still block. I don't understand. Bad.
KO. Come on. You win. 실살기 같은 건 없어. Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight.
Oh no, that was a throw.
KO.
That was a throw that turned into a back three, sorry.
Round one, fight.
Oh What was that range? Oh no.
KO. Round 3. Fight. Get ready for the next battle. Round 1. Fight.
Ooh, how did that help? Oh wow, that was a counter. I'm surprised that wasn't a counter. Oh no.
KO. Round 4. Fight. Ready for the next battle. Round 1. Fight.
That was a very bad shot by me. I don't know what he was doing. I had like two press.
Round 4. Fight.
KO. You win.